have the dusk. That's the thing. The dusk, that's from sunset to it's getting really dark. That's the normal. This is the dusk dawn, down. From dusk to dawn. I have to move it up. I know the word in Danish. Call it tusmørke og skumring. And I like that in the game. When we drive up north after sunset, we have this light very long time. When we drive up north in the truck simulator. But I will go out shopping. I will withdraw like is what months? $15. Then I will go to discount shop and buy some. They have 1 kilo of lasagna to like $3. Buy that and some butter and some cheap breads.
Go straight on. That's right.
We have some macaroni and cheese to $3. $4. Buy that too. I never taste that macaroni and cheese. I never taste. Make that tonight. Lights on. Lagging very bad. That's why my truck moves so funny. Like slideshow. But I will just charge my camcorder into memory card. Then I will go out shop. I'm not making any Danish meat. I'll do that when I get home. After shopping, I will make some Danish video. Before I go, I will start upload this. out of power. Let's save and let's get up this bit. Let's get up this bit. So that was 3 hours, 28 minutes. This is very good. Let's get up this bit. So, it's only like 4 hours ago I got up my bed because some handyman destroyed my sleep. Yes, seven in the morning. We had some very noisy handyman, like half an hour. Yes, that's like very noisy. And I did wake up and then I could not sleep. Then I wake up 9 a.m. But we have a discount shop called Lidl. That's a German discount shop. They have this lasagna. To like 20 Danish kroner. Yes, exactly this one. I think I buy 2 kilos. Yes, that's $3. And that's for food for two, there's half a kilo each. I'm not eating 1 kilo food. And but I have some American, not American stuff, but they pretend to be American foods. They have this one, mac and cheese, that's $4, 1 kilo. I never tried that. So buy, but that's a lot of food. 1 kilo, but I could split it in two, but I buy one mac and cheese, one lasagna, but they have all kind of chicken wings, onion rings, super flips, beef jerky, that's dry meats, peanuts, they have popcorn, donuts. That's 80 cents or something. They have peanut butter. That's $1 is like 6.5 Danish kroner. So that's like $3.80, a little bit less. That's bagel, 10 Danish kroner. That's like $1.30. Syrup, that's Canadian. Pancake brownies. Yes, but I don't have money.